Hello YouTube, today we're going to be taking a look at the MGOM Bluetooth speaker. This, it says it's a sports speaker, but like, I think a speaker is a speaker. Let's take a look at the back. I bought this in Gizmo in Dublin. The features are wireless Bluetooth play, Bluetooth support with an even function keyback, built-in microphone for hands-free, supports FM radio function that it doesn't really work. Supports headphones, which there's no point. Aux input, that's a good thing. Mainstream support, TF card play, MP3 audio formats, built-in high performance lithium ion battery, supports USB power charging. It's the model XT, it's 160 grams with a 45 millimeter speaker, 3 watt. That's the output of 3 watt. Time is 3 to 5 hours. That's true. Working range is not that true. It says 10 meters. It only works about 5 or 7. The signal noise is 95 decibels. And here it says there's no distortion in the music. Let's take a look inside the box. First, we get the speaker. Make sure it's in the camera view. We got the instruction manuals, Chinese and English. And we get the aux lead. I don't actually have the charger, so sorry about that. Just put the box to the side. First, we'll take a look at the instructions. If you're Chinese, you can read this. Trying to get it in camera view. There's the Chinese side. Here's the English side, just to tell you. Don't need to take a look at that. Nobody needs the instructions nowadays. It's technology. Here's the aux lead to plug into your phone. And here's the speaker. It says MGOM on it. Or up here it says pause and play. Volume minus and back one song. Accept the call and volume up with forward song. On the bottom we have USB power, an LED to show that it's charging, a micro SD charging card slot, a mic and aux input. To turn on the device, you press on. There should be a bit of charging when you get it.
The Bluetooth device is ready to
pair. Making sure my Bluetooth's not on. I have an iPhone 4S here, I think. A minute. Can't tell you for no, only a 4. We're gonna unlock the device and go into settings. 1 minute. You know what, we'll try the aux input first. So I just go here and plug into the device.
Aux input motor.
It recognizes, that's really good. Now this is non-copyrighted music. Here, I'll just put this on. This is a gaming mix. Brilliant sound quality. You might not be able to hear it through the microphone because it's not. I don't have an expensive phone. It's not full volume. I can't. It's only the morning. We're going to try the Bluetooth.
The Bluetooth device is ready to
pair. That to the side. Now go here. Wait, I don't know how to use iPhones that well. Turn the Bluetooth on. Now, how do you get onto settings on this thing? Sorry, I'm an Android user. I wouldn't go to one of these. They make it so hard to use. Oh, there's an update on it. Bluetooth. Oh, no, not Wi-Fi. Don't need to see everybody. Sorry about this. Now, the S10 is not the device I need. Let's hope it works. It's trying to connect. Wait, there it is. X2. 1 minute. X2. connect to the device. This is a Chinese speaker, so it's a Chinese woman's voice speaking English. Not being racist or anything, boys.
No. No. The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Let me go to... Where's YouTube? There's YouTube. No, not YouTube. You get louder on the Bluetooth than the aux. It's just the way it's built. Has a strong Bluetooth connection, but not the aux. It's a cheap aux lead. So, that's it for the music. I can't keep it on for long. It's only 10 o'clock in the morning. So, that was a review of the MGOM Bluetooth speaker. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.